they gonna catch me, them niggas gonna murder me.
Siri, what's the number one song in the world right now?
What Happened to Virgil, featuring Gunna by Lil Durk, is number one.
Great. So, you know, we're at the airport right now, getting some beautiful scenes. Everything's coming together.
Yeah, there was a one beautiful moment, not when we were high, but it was like right when we were like this,
yes,
that you felt the line like in the background.
So I say we never go that over the top there.
I was too mad at you, you let him come get you, my brother, that shit was a tragedy. But magically I got shot and yeah, I was so sick, tired of niggas, he asked me who was the killers between the hood. Bro, I'm a king, that mean we good.
Siri, what's the number one song in the world right now?
Serious, look.
No. Oh my God, man.
How you be like, yo, imagination just like that, bro. Just like how we rap, it's just like
you. You gotta imagine, like, the art and everything I'm doing is better if I feel connected with it. So
yeah.
If I'm doing songs I don't like, the video's not gonna be good. And I want everything to be good.
Yeah.
So that's how I play.
Like, bro, I ain't gonna remember when we shot, Nardo Wixson.
Yeah.
I ain't know all the people's on that song.
Yeah, no, Durk didn't know until he got the set.
That's what I'm saying, we didn't know.
Yeah. Fuck, I feel great, man. Doing it to him. It's just gonna look insane.
I'm still kicking that. Hey.
Bro, wait till you see the shit we're going. Like, this really isn't even the half of it.
Singing in your car, you've been singing it with your friend, like just to watch it like live, and just my vibrations just went through the roof, you know.
You know, Pete Pusher. You know, Pete Pusher when you see one.
Yeah, and you know, my folk ended up split up, so I got already retired.
Dirk thought it was sour.
Wait, that's how I came up to you at first?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
I was like, that's your twin.
Yeah, no. Durk loves Sal. That's his favorite person. Durk pulled up and Sal was sleeping on the couch. And Durk just walks over to Sal. Sal didn't even know Durk was coming. And Durk just wakes up Sal and Sal just wakes up to Durk.
We'll see, tired of niggas, he asked me who were the killers between the hood. Bro, I'm a king, that mean we good. Talking my TT about my problems, learn to survive, I carry my trophy.
You fuck with that?
I'm gonna
see what it looks like to like sprinkle flowers around to add a little texture. It might not look right, but I feel like the floor needs a little something. You'll be moving around, but you'll be in this general area. But you can really follow with camera as it moves around. The first one should be in the
front.
Yeah, okay.
I'm trusting you.
Okay, thank you.
I'm trusting you.
Thank you.
Alright, we just shot the first take, but Durk had an all brown Louis fit on, and it was hard. I felt like the colors weren't right, so I had to convince him to change into his purple coat. And I think now everything's gonna pop much more. Hopefully, but I feel like this needs to be colorful. We got the flowers, we got the texture on the ground, we got all these colors. We gotta be colorful on this one. I was supposed to have them all white downstairs, but I think I might pivot to the outfit he just had on just because we're short on outfits. But I think purple jacket's the move. We'll see.
Yeah.
my birth, get on my business, shit on the surface.
I'm the nigga who got it, my whole two man.
I'm so sick and tired of niggas, he asked me what was the killer between the hood. Bro, I'm a king, that made me good. Talk to my teacher about my problems, learn to survive. I carry my chops before I was 12, I went to the doctor. Fuck on the strip and I took me a rock.
Upstairs, which you're about to see if you haven't seen already, is the sunken home from Virgil's final Louis show. And this scene right here is a reiteration, recreation of the off-white memorial that they had created for Virgil after he passed. So these are just like two different layers of Virgil's legacy. This is a solo scene for Durk, so I kind of imagine, you know, the flowers and the memorial style to kind of be for all of Durk's lost ones and people that, you know, he's lost throughout his life. So it, as much as it is related to Virgil, I think this scene in particular goes beyond that and relates to Durk in many different ways. That's why I wanted to be specific to Durk, solo scene. You know, the flowers and the colors and everything. You know, this scene is supposed to feel very heavenly.
Safely back there, I see you. I'm a king, that made me good. Talk to my DJ about my props. When it's a battle, I carry my trophy.
I wish my brother had made it out surgery. I be up thinking that shit do be hurting me.